Okay, guys. Just trimmed those down. Now going over with a lawnmower to sort everything out and make it even. Yeah. And the second one completely full. Yeah. Look how strict those are. Already a huge pile of poison ivy. But there's still something to go. Yeah, better continue. I'm completely done. Now, look at that huge pile of poisonous ivy. Oh boy, that was quite exhausting, won't lie. Yeah, it doesn't look perfect, but it's alright. I talked to the homeowner, he just wanted to get everything trimmed down. So I did that, and I decided to pull out those poisonous ivy. For free, I don't charge anything for it, because it will help. Yeah, there's some spots you can see over, oh my god, behind me. Yeah, there it's still overgrown, but this will be dug out by an excavator because there are some tree stumps. Yeah, and now I'm cleaning up a bit all the mess I've made, and I will also mow again because it's a few days ago I was here, but we had so much rain and it was warm, so yeah, I do this for extra. It's completely free again. I just want to be kind a bit, and it's not that much of an effort I have to make. Yeah, sometimes I want to be nice to somebody. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it, and you will see the before and after pictures right now.